स्पोर्ट्स एज अ करियर इन अवर सोसाइटी इट इज नॉट दैट मच प्रेज्ड एज अ करियर एंड द पेरेंट्स फोकसेस मोर ऑन द थ्योरी एजुकेशन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हियर टू गिव लेक्चरेट ऑन द टॉपिक स्पोर्ट्स इन इंडिया। बींग एन एक्टिव स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन एंड अ सपोर्टर ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स, आई वॉन्ट टू से दैट by our population we have been with the top contender in major international tournaments of the sports, but we are not. So are we out of talent? No, but there are few hurdles which are coming in between, and I think it is a very serious issue to discuss the sports in India. So what are the hurdles? First, the contracted mentality of our society or parents. We do not think of sports as a career. In our society, it is not that much praised as a career, and the parents focuses more on the theory education. So they don't know the usefulness of sports, like it teaches us cooperation, coordination, teamwork and discipline. So it is very important to expand their mentality. Second, it is there are very few sports which are being supported in India. Like if I ask you that how many of you have played cricket in childhood, that many 90% of you will raise the hand. But if I ask you who has played coco in the childhood, but very few will raise hand. So we can see the difference. That's where we are lagging. We are not promoting other sports. Promoting cricket is very much important because it gives us reputation and also money, but at the other hand we should also support other sports. At last, the last hurdle, it is the bribery and the corruption in the sports industry. We have seen that if you are a young pro player or an at a major tournament level player, then you must have faced this situation, and it is sabotaging the young challenge of India, and it is not acting there in life momentary. Some people has affected been so much that they have the sports left and being choosing other field. So it is a very serious issue. So we all know that there are hurdles in every field, but the main beauty which lies is fighting the hurdle. So we can say that government should spend more infrastructure expenditure and allocate funds to the institution which provide more and better sports. Like we can say that the Khelo India Khelo or the PYKK Pekka and Dasera in Karnataka should be advertised more and should be they teaching the value. And also the famous sports person should come with the government and collaboratively they should show the usefulness of the sports and as a career. Another, we have to also expand the mentality of the parent and show them how it is useful and sports can be also be a career. So talking about the bottom line, we have made good changes in the sports industry. Talking about the recent example of Tokyo Olympics 2020, we have been at a good stage and we will compete at a good level. So there are many loopholes in the system which we have to fight and focuses more. Jai Hind.